Where is she?
Hi. She left. She's walking around. The nurse said she wasn't ready yet.
Where is she walking?
I don't know. She's been walking for a while, though.
Where's Rose?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know?
We had a fight. She didn't want to come, so, I think we broke up.
What? You broke up? You really broke up?
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
Stop smiling. I love her, Luce. I don't know. I don't know if Rose is the right woman for me.
No, and we all love her too, but none of us think she's the right woman for you either, Simon. I know it hurts, but I think it's for the best.
None of you think she's the right woman for me? What, she's a nice woman, but we're different?
Right, that's what I meant. The two of you are just two very different people.
Different how?
I don't know. You're the one who said it.
Well, you agreed with me, and... You know, your husband isn't all that perfect either.
No, he's certainly not. But then again, no one's perfect.
I know, I'm sorry. I just said that out of anger. So what's wrong with Kevin?
Nothing. He's just bugging me to have another baby, and I don't want to have another baby. Speaking of which, I think we should go find Sandy.
Has she had the baby yet? How's Sandy doing? Where is she?
She's on a walk. She's not ready yet.
Oh, that must mean she's closer. They would have sent her home. Yeah, where is she?
Is the baby here?
No. Oh. And neither is the mother. She went for a walk.
Well, I stopped to get something. I didn't know what to get.
It's perfect. She'll love it.
Yeah.
So you're really in landscaping?
Yeah. I'm not in the CIA, I swear.
Don't panic.